Well, we're just in the first stages of really having in-depth discussions, but yeah, there's a way to unpick teams with good line speed, and we want to be at the forefront of the teams that discover the way to unpick them. Well, it's a combination. Forwards have got to create momentum that allows the backs to attack space. Yeah, that's been the same since the ball was leather, and it's not going to change. Your forwards have got to go forward, and then you've got space for the backs, but you've got to find different ways of getting that now. And we'd like, as I said, we'd like to be the forefront of how you do that and make teams defend differently. Like, the reasons slow drift went out was because teams were able to attack slow drift. So fast line speed came in, and fast line speed's winning at the moment. We want to see if we can unpick that. And obviously Sean's very good at coaching aside to do that, so we'll have a challenge in 10 days. See how we can do it.